So talk show host and former Cincinnati mayor Jerry Springer has died. According to his family, Springer passed away early this morning, surrounded by his loved ones in his Chicago home. Springer was born in London and spent his early adult years as a lawyer before transitioning into politics. After working as a radio host, he became the host of what many of us recognize him for, which is the Jerry Springer Show. He was 79 years old.